coming. Hey guys, this is Jelly and welcome to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, I'm gonna do a question and answer because there's a lot of people had been asking me these questions over and over again. So I'm here. I'm going to answer all of them just for you. Let's get started. What is your favorite food? My favorite food would be pancakes. When did you start modeling and how? So, nag-start ako mag-modeling nung first year college ako. So, ayun, naglalakad ako sa mall. And then, nung naglalakad ako sa mall, may lumapit sa akin guy. Nung lumapit sa akin yung guy, sabi niya, uy, punta ka sa office, ganyan, ipakilala siya. And then, nalaman ko na family friend pala namin siya. And then, nung pagpunta ko naman sa office, legit naman siya to do VTRs and go sees and everything. So, ayun, to next start. What was your first commercial ad? My first commercial ad was Maybelline. I think last year yun with Liza and some other models. As a model, what is your signature pose? What is my signature pose? Oh, kung nakikita niyo sa Instagram, sa Twitter, sa Facebook, parang ito yung signature pose ko. Wow! Are you open for same-sex relationship? Ooh. Okay. Sasabihin ko na sa inyo guys, para at least malaman yung lahat, at malaman nyo na rin ngayon, that I am straight. Straight po ako, but I respect yung mga nasa same-sex relationship. I am not against that. Gays, lesbian, kung sino man kayo, I respect that. What is your preference? I like tall guys. Like, super tall guys. Yan. Sobrang turn na lang sa mga tall guys. Parang kapag nakikita ko, like, uy, pwede. Ayan. And funny. Dapat funny siya. Most romantic date you've had? The most romantic date I had, dinate niya ako sa yacht. So, tapos kumain kami, ayun. Romantic yun. Kailan po kayo babalik sa NCAA? Babalik ako sa NCAA siguro next season. If free ako, why not? So, yes. Kung hindi ka model ngayon, ano ang career mo ngayon? I would be a flight attendant or a businesswoman. Siguro I would put a travel agency or maybe do our family business. What are your insecurities? My insecurities would be my height. Kasi 5'3 lang ako. Small girl, I know. And my arms, kasi feeling ko ang laki niya. Yun. Siguro yun, height tsaka yung arms ko. Next question, what is your favorite song as of the moment? Siguro yung Bad For Us by Passion Fruit. Sobrang, good vibes. Good vibes. Papakinig ko sa inyo. Wait. Diba? I wanna give you my love. I wanna give you my love tonight. Ayun! Bad For Us by Passion Fruit. Baka ma-copyright sa rin. How do you save money? Nagsisave naman ako ng money kapag yung monthly bill, ganyan. And yung kailangan ma-save to for your savings. Ano naman ako, like, discipline naman ako when it comes to that. Pero kapag may sale, yan, kami na kapatid ko. Yun lang. Ang ginagawa ko, pag nakukuha ko laging sweldo ko from my work, tinatabi ko na agad siya, nilalagay ko sa isang wallet para at least the next day, i-deposit ko na agad siya sa bank. Next questions, what are the lessons you've learned from your past relationship? Siguro, you have to be patient. You have to be more understanding. Fully trust the person. Kahit masaktan ka or ma-disappoint ka, you just have to trust the person. siguro yun. Yun yung natutunan ko. Ano ba sa mga questions nyo? Next question. What is your dream job? My dream job would be...
Wait, what is my dream job?
A host for a travel show. Kasi syempre, di ba, pag host ka sa isang travel show, pumunta ka sa ibang place, hotel, try new food, for free. Things you've been wanting to have. Ngayon kasi, I'm satisfied. I'm contented with the things that I have right now. So, I'm good. Pero siguro, someday, my dream house and dream car with my future family and my future kids. Why not? What is your perfect date? My perfect date would be yung mga nasa scenario na lagi yun, lagi yung nasa scenario ka na afternoon, nag-usap lang kayo, you guys are having fun with each other's company. So yun lang yung perfect date for me, kahit saan pa yan. Lumabas na po ba kayo sa movie or film? Lumabas na ako before sa Juan de la Cruz. Ay, hindi pala. Sa Provinciano. Ayun, kasama ko dun sila Elise, Hoson. Parang kami mga anak ng politician na gumagamit ng bawal na gamot sa club. So, yung mga drugs. And then, hinuli kami ni Coco Martin. And then, yung recent ko is sa TV5. Orbiters yung tawag niya. Next year siya ipapalabas. So guys, you might wanna check it out next year. So andun po ako. Ako po yung ex-girlfriend nung bida. Crazy ex-girlfriend. So, guys, I think ito lang yung mga questions na nakita ko sa Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter ko. So I hope nasagot ko yung mga questions nyo. And comment down below if may gusto pa kayong itanong or gusto nyo gawin kong video. And thank you guys for watching. And please subscribe to my channel. And if you guys wanna follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, SoundCloud, I'll link it down below. And thank you.